Yo, fellas, if you're Asian and your hair pulls out like this, there's a couple reasons why. Frizzy hair is usually caused by dry hair, so to prevent that, you gotta make sure to use moisturizing shampoo, conditioner, and hair oils. Asian hair, as you may know, is super straight, so if you don't want it to look like that, you gotta make sure you add a lot of texture when styling it. This is the final result.